Here in the question, it is given that the original price of the dress is equal to $26 and during